Time for a run. It's pretty late. Should try to do something tonight. If I can get some type of PB. Upwards. Yeah, I was pressing right, but maybe I wasn't flying upwards anymore. I went into like cape right away. I always forget to. Yeah, thanks. Yeah, I already flubbed it. See, I always forget to like just short hop after the. To the goalpost. That's pretty new, like, for me running. I never practiced this level either, because it's like so straightforward, but. And it gets me like that. Just get rid of that there. Yeah, I should just jump over it, honestly. A little lazy. Alright, let's go for fast way. That was really good. Yeah, running off ledges, yeah. And that a lot of times. Holy shit, that time save. Like, I'm just happy. I'm getting better. This is like, I'm happy. And this, even if it dies, like, I'm just impressed that I could do this in a run. Watch me. I'm gonna flub it in the easiest way. Are getting sweaty, god damn it. I shouldn't have golded. Oh yeah, dude. Reach the mentor. That was pretty close. See, especially with your feather strat, like, this is almost guaranteed PB. It's the run, like, unless I lose the feather in like a dumb place, the second one, but that'll probably happen. See, I can't be disappointed if I expect it, so. Okay. Well, that. Please let me take off here. Yeah. What's that brown thing? Oh. See? This is what I get for doing well. God damn it. Funny though. Yeah, rip. Yeah, rip feather, man. I was running too fast. I was like, wait, what? Where'd it go? Whatever. Good practice. Lost it there. Yeah, still ahead. Oh man. What a mess. And I'm no better for it. Cut the mushroom. Like, of all the times I practiced, like, oh, that was good. Thought that was rip. I forgot that happened. You sent me ghost house strats? Nice, thanks man. Oh, that time saved, so sad. I kinda hope this run flubs so I can get golds again. I can just pick that up since I have one already. Honestly, I like getting the star just because I get to listen to the music. The only time in the run I get to listen to it. That was cutting it a little close. Holy. Thought my star power ran out, like, for sure. Yeah, and I could learn the fast way here, but like, it's so much riskier going the bottom way. I guess that is where I'm gonna save time though. Yeah, I gotta look at the times, the numbers, because I really haven't learned any of them. That was a good door. Okay. Alright, come on. You got this. All you gotta do is duck, Greg. Oh, that was so bad. That was so bad. It's good to know, like, how I stack up against the, like, most optimized way, though. Okay, well, that's a ripper. God damn it. Whatever. It was on the last frame or something, like... Whatever, I got antsy. I deserve it. Just had to. Well, I can still save time though, actually. Oh wait, he's gonna throw cannonballs. Fuck. And yeah. Okay. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. This is a good phase three, I think. Surprisingly, that wasn't a gold Bowser? I did that pretty well. Good stuff, good stuff. I'd like to thank Rich for his his feather chat. It's a sweet strat. I just flubbed it royally. Still though, it's a PB. I'm happy. This game's fun. I like this game a lot. Yeah, the bowling ball. Like, the time save that I got from the quick Bowser, phase three, like, does not outweigh the time I lost from Cannonball. That's why that wasn't gold, because Cannonball. Nice. See, yeah, Bowser just gets me. I like it though, it's fun, you know? This run's so much fun, because it starts off easy, things get a little harder, and then there's... it gets easy again. But then at the end, there's Bowser's castle. It's all daunting, and like, the final battle's like, alright, your PB's on the line, and the music's all hypey, and I love it. Nice, dude. Yeah. Yeah, man. That's definitely a great use of your time, honestly. Cause like, I'll benefit from that for sure, and like, so will a ton of other people. Spread that around. I want my buddy to start running this. I don't think he will, but if I can be like, look, here's a tutorial, and you can practice. If everything's here for you, maybe he'll. He'll try it. So, what would I have gotten? Let's think. If I hadn't screwed up donut planes, I would have been by like, let's just say 15. Minus 15, that would have been a 31. I don't know. 34. Say like 30 seconds. 25 seconds from that. I would have gotten like a low 12. Would have been like 12, 15? Something like that? Maybe? I didn't mess up? As I was saying it, I was like, wait, my buddy's definitely not gonna check out your tutorial, because it's for, you know, people who know how the game works and all that. But yeah, dude, a beginner one would be sweet too. It's one of my favorite things. Like, I haven't, like, this was the first game I've picked up running, but I've watched so many tutorials for other games. So many, but I've watched quite a handful of tutorials, speedrun tutorials for other games, because they're so fun and interesting. Yeah. Yes, sir. The royal fuck up. The classic Greg for ya. That's classic. See, I'm not even mad, dude. Can't even be mad.